Hi everyone, this is the second installment of Baby Baker's Room. As you can see, everything's ready. We're all set to go. I even had a little time to put together a craft project, as you'll see here in a second. You have some books, stuffed animals, and found these neat little clips to hold up the baby's quilt on the wall. And we even have our old little prayer that used to hang on the wall when I was a baby.